Hello, champ. Everything good?
Perfect.
Are you ready for 1 minute business tip with Julia? Because I am. Today's business tip is learn from your competitors. This is probably one of the most important steps when it comes down to research. Your competitors are already doing what you want to do, so why not learn from them? Go online and read all of the customers' reviews about them, the good and especially the bad ones. Dig deep, turn into a creep, have fun. You know, like the last time you were checking your ex on Instagram. No judgment here, I'm just giving it as an example. Anyway, let's get back to business. If your competitors are doing something that works, use it. If they're doing something that obviously is not working and a lot of people are complaining about it online, just don't do it. And do the completely opposite. Simple as that, my friends. You got this. See you soon, champ.